One of the interesting things about mosquitoes, and particularly the mosquito eggs, is there are some species that have drought-resistant eggs. So those eggs can actually dry out completely, and they'll sit there dormant. So one really heavy rainfall or one big snowmelt can actually activate up to a decade's worth of resting eggs. In the Edmonton area, we have about 30 species of mosquito. About three of those are really major nuisance species. We have Aedes vexans as our primary summer mosquito. It's active mostly at dawn and dusk. It's a stealthy little ankle biter. It's the one that our mosquito program is most geared towards reducing the numbers of. The City of Edmonton Mosquito Control Program is intended to reduce the number of mosquitoes in order that people can get out there and actually enjoy our short summer seasons. One of the major considerations of the program is the potential impact on other organisms. So that is one of the reasons why we actually target those temporary bodies of water. These bodies of water are very low in diversity. There is very few other organisms in there other than the mosquito larvae. Our pest management lab is mostly involved in monitoring the mosquito population. And generally we find that outside of the program, we get 2 to 5 times as many mosquitoes as we do within the program. I have a tremendous respect for mosquitoes, just an incredible group of insects. But on a personal level, when I hear a mosquito buzzing around in the room, yeah, I'm getting the water out right away to get rid of that mosquito.